Good morning, gentlemen. I'm Lieutenant Washington. Today, you were shipped out of the United States of America at 1200 hours. Now it's 2400 hours American time, or 6 a.m. Russian time. That's right, boys, we're a Soviet Union, part of the Lend and Lease program. We're not officially at war with Germany, so you boys are gonna be filmed by a corporal who's gonna let your exploits be known maybe 40, 50 years after this. But for now, you do not exist. You boys are gonna come with me, and we're gonna blow up a German tank depot that's threatening Moscow itself. This is Private Thompson, demolition expert, drunkard, and overall sod. But he's hard as anything. And he'll get us through this, I think. This is Private O'Reilly, communications. He's a little tubby, but I think he'll do. And finally, this is temporary corporal Dennis the Menace Hughes. We call him Dennis the Menace because he's probably the worst cameraman in all the army. He'll do for this mission. He served in the First World War and still has the same uniform. What's going on with that camera there, Dennis? Hey, are you actually filming? Hey, come on, boy. Up those britches, boy.
Yes,
want
sir.
The Germans to be seeing the inside of your pockets?
No, sir.
What's that? Is that dirt? On a white uniform by the U.S. Army? You do disgust me. Corporal Riley, film this. That's a fraction of what the Germans can do to you if they capture you. You understand me?
Yes, sir.
Side of the enemy, boys. Don't fire, boy! You want them to hear us?
If you keep yelling, they will.
Radio in the base that there are Germans in the area. Be back. Thompson.
Sir,
why the hell don't you have a Thompson? Hold your rifle right, sling it over your shoulder or something. The Germans show up and you get shot in the face. Not gonna be my problem if you're doing all this crap. Gosh darn it, a ship on a ship for 12 hours doesn't even. Riley, I want you to set up a picket over there. Set up a picket. You know what that means, Private? It means you go over there and look for Germans.
Yeah.
Germans work great.
Right.
They yell in weird languages and they're always angry. Go, go, go! Private! Private! These are actually good men.
So, what's the, where are we headed now, sir?
You British boy?
Yes, sir.
Damn it! We set up a picket around here. Tweedledum's piddling, and he's picking. Gosh darn it! I hope you don't drop that.
Hello, Mother. I'm having a lovely time in the First World War. The Germans have recently acquired Japan, and thus we've been sent.
We advanced 12 feet in about 5 minutes. We're not gonna make it anywhere. Okay?
You might want to save footage. You might want to turn that off.
That's enough for now. Bye. What the heck are you guys doing? What the heck is this? What are you doing, Private?
I was just hungry. We have no food.
We have these in America. You can't eat them. You're gonna get sick. You're gonna get sick eating that crap.
I told them that.
Yes, sir.
Those are my exact words.
Where were you trained? Where were you trained?
Those are my exact words.
Minnesota?
Hey, those are my exact words to him.
What do you got to eat, Private?
Liquor. Want some?
Gosh darn it, that's against regulation. If I poured that out, what would you do, Private?
Probably shoot.
I already ate a couple springs for my pistol.
What? You're kidding, right?
No. Yeah, the whole bottom of it.
You ate the magazine?
Yeah.
How did you eat the magazine?
Well, little bits at a time.
I was gone for like 10 minutes and you ate the whole magazine?
Well, I got a couple bits in my pocket.
Okay, do you have another magazine?
Yeah.
No, that's for your Tommy gun.
Yeah, but you can still eat that.
Don't! Gosh darn it, what the frig? I thought they said they were giving me the best. That doesn't even make... Why would you eat that? What possessed you? That, look over here. This, snow, that would have been better. Any friggin' thing beside your own magazine.
Yes, sir.
It reminds me of the...
That doesn't even... Does this eat...
I want a turkey.
This doesn't make any sense.
I want a turkey dinner. I want a turkey dinner.
We're going this way. I hope an MG nest opens up and kills us all.
I want a turkey dinner.
Say it one more time.
I want a turkey dinner.
Say it one more time.
Turn that darn camera off.
Turn it off. Turn it off. So, what I was thinking. Recon. Get down!
That's one of our guys.
No, it isn't. We're in Russia.
It's a bad.
Shut up. We're in Russia. We are. Do you understand, boy? Russia.
Okay, get down, sir.
The plane's gone. The plane is gone.
Yeah, we could drive back.
Drive. Drive!
Sorry.
Open up. No, no. Calm down. Are you new?
New.
What did you do before your war? Were you just a radio operator? Don't tell me you were just a radio operator. Please don't tell me you were just a radio operator.
No. I sold lemonade.
Where did you get your experience with radios? Did you bring a radio?
No, but I was...
What did you do when I asked you to go get the radio?
Ate some pine cones.
Spider. You ate pine cones?
I ate some pine cones.
Did you bring your MRE?
Ray?
Meal ready.
Yeah.
That's it. Oh, stay down. He's not gonna leave. He's not like the plane. He ain't gonna drive away. Damn it. Fly. Okay, Private Thompson, I want you to flank around and get him with the Tommy gun. I'll keep him distracted here. Flank around with the Tommy gun. With the Tommy gun. Get down again! Okay. You want me, Thompson? Damn it, I called O'Reilly Thompson. Because you have a Thompson. Did I call you Thompson? Okay, we gotta make a distraction. No. Act like you're gonna get shot. Oh.
Ah!
Oh, God, I will
shoot. I'm hit!
Okay, Okay. You're not...
Did he get up?
I'm gonna leave you here. If you get shot, shut up.
Have you ever seen a moving picture? I saw one about Charlie Chaplin. He was in the war. I was in a war. I fought against men. And we made lovely songs. I sang about my mother. It's a lovely war.
Captain's back.
We got it. Up. Oh. Go get your helmet.
I didn't lose my helmet. I didn't lose my helmet. I didn't lose it.
That helmet is out of date and British.
Are you in
the American Army?
I was.
When?
Were you ever in
the American Army?
A war.
You were in any war, okay. We understand you were in World War I. Were you ever in the American Army?
I saw an American once. He was chubby. And he smelled like elderberry.
Are you sure? I just might take it. Okay, let's roll. Move out. If you don't follow me, I'll just leave you here. That goes for you, Corporal.
Corporal.
You outrank these men. You're supposed to be an example. You're a bitch, but that's what they told me.
Hello.
You suffer some shell shock.
What's a shell?
Oh, this is great.
Let me see this for a second. Let me see it.
I'm not going to eat it. I said move out!
Hold on, give me a second here.
I said move out! Pick up your frickin'... Do you have any...
There you go. Now it's full. Don't shoot us.
Okay.
I was in a war once.
Clearing up ahead, boys. Get down. Down. Okay. Boys. What we're gonna do is probably German patrols from the intel I got at base. You still have the map? Oh, Riley? You still got the map?
No.
Don't tell me you ate the map. If you say you ate the map, I'm going to shoot you.
No, I didn't bring it.
You just didn't bring it?
I was in, yeah.
And you didn't bring
it? Me and Johnson were arguing about it. He says, oh, it's useful. It's useful. I'm like, no, it's a piece of paper. So I just chucked it.
Okay, from what I remember, the German patrol is a lot. Where's Corporal Hughes? Oh, God.
Oh, there he is. Okay, well, he crossed it just fine.
Come on.
We good?
The Russian 203s are getting closer and closer. Those are artillery shells. And if you don't know what shells are, shut up. You know what shells are. You know what's gonna happen if they get on top of us. Doesn't matter if we're friendly or not. Let's roll.
Russian had to leave the tops on the ground.
NATO heads it away.
And if there are some other people coming through,
there's 203 rounds getting real close by. Oh God, that sounds like it's incoming! Oh God! Wounded! Do you have any medical training?
I can count one, two, and through, and through.
Bleeding pretty bad.
Are you gonna be okay?
Yeah. Ooh.
Tight, nice and tight.
I'm drunk as hell, so I'm not gonna remember much of this.
If my wife ever sees this, if these are our kids that we lost, I'm glad we lost.
What the hell does that even mean?
I'm
getting out of here. Don't run.
Hello, Mother. This is day 6 in the military. I have been conscripted into the German army.
If you say we're in the German army one more time, I'm gonna shoot you in the face. I will shoot you.
Sir.
Vehicle's passing by the ridge over there.
Vehicle.
Crap, that's an AT gun. An AT gun's not a vehicle. Crap. Self-propelled artillery! What the heck is a helicopter?
A helicopter?
Helicopter, those things that roll and have big cannon.
Oh, that's called a big 302 self-propelled. Holy crap, that's the biggest tank the Germans got.
Get down!
Oh.
Okay. I want you to not move.
I'm gonna go deal with this.
Aye, aye, Captain.
We'll be here. Goodbye. Goodbye.
I don't think it'll see us. I don't think they'd waste one of their big shells on us. As long as we do.
Now?
Yes.
And they wonder why I drink.
I think I was in manure.
I hope you were in manure.
I owned a cow.
That means we're close to the base, though. That was their biggest tank. That's going for repairs at their base. Okay? That's why we gotta follow it. I know it's big and scary, O'Reilly. And it's big and explosive. You're not allowed to touch it. Okay? You're allowed to touch it, but you have to blow it up. We're not driving it home.
Put a new magazine in there for
you. Are you two listening to me?
What?
Don't blow it up. But do blow it up. Or drive it home.
Don't drive it home. Okay. You can't. If we capture it, wouldn't it? Do you think the German army's not going to notice those giant things moving around? Maybe they won't fly around an American flag.
I might.
I once flew in an American flag.
Oh, that's shrapnel.
Oh, whoa, you,
yeah,
it's a lot of blood.
All right.
Are you okay?
You can stand.
Okay, we're gonna keep on following that thing because it's getting away, come on!
Hey, do I put him down or is he not that wounded?
Come on!
Make the...
Move!
Do I
move.
Put him down?
This so I can give it to my dad.
Move. I brought home a raspberry pi for my mother.
Move.
Okay, boys, I know that big thing over there is huge and scary. It is the biggest piece of artillery I've ever gosh darn seen, 302mm, but it's not gonna waste any other big.
Sarge, you've gotten flat.
Lieutenant!
Dang, I didn't know he was a magician.
Gonna have to know exactly what we got for.
Well,
14 shots here.
Five.
While he was talking, I ate the other mag, so I only got my Tommy gun.
How much do you got in there?
Yeah. I don't know. A bullet or two.
What'd you do with all of them? How many did you bring?
They told me to pack maybe, I don't know,
80, 90 rounds?
I think they might have meant magazines.
Oh. So that's what those big crates were.
Yes. That's,
okay.
Let's see here.
That's my...
You've got seven.
Machine.
Use this machine.
It makes people go to sleep.
Put those guys in the gray to sleep.
I got gray.
No. Oh, no. Stop. Give me this. Make the movie.
He's not dead.
You guys are literally the worst people I've ever met in my life.
Lieutenant!
Alright, so do you have anything? Hold on. If my count's correct, there's three left in here. This is yours. Give me this. You can't handle that.
No! No!
Can't handle that. Fine.
What's that noise?
It's a metal man.
Run, boys, run! Alright, boys, stop fidgeting. Alright. So there is right there the depot. Can you see it?
Is it that? Yeah.
It's that big thing with all the shells.
Yeah.
And so, okay, so the lieutenant wanted us to destroy it.
There's, what are those?
Birds!
Not birds. Those are bombers.
Coming for us.
Hello, birds. They're dropping eggs. They're laying eggs.
Should we move?
Charge the depot, boys.
Thank you. things are strong tonight.